Hello everyone, welcome back to the online spoken English class. In the previous module, we have learnt about the verb agreement with the subject in number and person. Today, we shall discuss how a verb concords with a compound subject or a noun phrase. Teachers, let us know this. The nouns scissors, trousers, eyeglasses or pants are considered plural, even though they are singular in reality, but they take plural verbs. For example, scissors are used to cut the clothes. Trousers look very dirty. In these sentences, the nouns scissors and trousers are treated as plural, so they take plural verb. But when the same nouns above are used as a phrase containing pair of, they are treated as singular number and they take singular verb. For example, this pair of trousers is not fit well. This pair of scissors cuts the things like hair and paper. Teachers, let us know this. The subject containing a lot of takes singular verb if the noun is uncountable and takes plural verb if the noun is countable. For example, a lot of anger is directed against the leader. A lot of students are under stress these days. Here, in the first sentence, the subject is uncountable, so it takes a singular verb, is. And in the second sentence, the subject is countable, so it takes plural verb, are. Teachers, let us know this. The subject containing a lot of takes singular verb if the noun is uncountable and takes plural verb if the noun is countable. For example, a lot of anger is directed against the leader. A lot of students are under stress these days. Here, in the first sentence, the subject is uncountable, so it takes a singular verb, is. And in the second sentence, the subject is countable, so it takes plural verb, are. Similarly, if The noun phrase contains one of. The verb will be singular. For example, one of my friends has a car. Here we can see that the subject is a phrase that contains one of. So it takes singular verb. Teachers, let us proceed to the next important point. A compound subject takes plural verb. For example, a novelist and a scientist are the chief guests in program. Gold and silver are precious metals. Here we can see that the subjects that are compounds take plural verb. But if a compound subject suggests an idea, the verb will be singular. For example, toast and jam is a common breakfast. Time and tide waits for none. Here, in these sentences, the subjects are compound and they suggest an idea. So, they take a singular verb. Teachers, today we have learnt about the verb agreement with a compound subject and a noun phrase. We shall continue the same class in the next module. Thank you.